the previous slide. Okay, next slide, please. How the carburetor works. The fuel is drawn down into the carburetor by the vacuum created on the downstroke of the piston. As air accelerates through the venturi, is a specially shaped restriction in the carburetor. It creates a low pressure area and the velocity of the intake increases. This rapid acceleration causes the air and fuel to mix and vaporize in the inlet manifold, and it passes into whichever cylinder has an inlet valve open.